Hello and welcome again to my YouTube channel. It's your girl here, Anuluwa Adebanjo, and this is Everything and Anything with Anuluwa Adebanjo. So today I will be talking about museum inside the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden. Before now, I never knew that there was a museum in the University of Ibadan Zoo. Please stick right here with me and I'll be right back. Welcome back. Like I was saying, I never knew that there was a zoo inside the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden, and I got to know just, you know, some time back, not too long ago, that there was a museum inside the, I mean, God! Okay, so we've seen the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden, we've seen a lot of videos. I myself uploaded a video about the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden some time back, and so, you know, where I showed the animals inside the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden, and all of that. I'm going to leave the card up there. I'm going to leave a link to it up there so that you can, you know, check the video for the zoo, so you can also explore the zoo. Because, yeah, I toured the zoo. I toured around. I, you know, had epic moments at the zoo. I, you know, had awesome time there. But what I discovered, which, you know, even made me happier, was the fact that there was a museum inside the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden. Now, before then, I don't think I've ever been to a museum before, you know. And I know that, you know, they also have another museum, say, at OAU, the Ile Ife. I wish to go there, you know, sometime. And then there are also some at national parks and all. But then, you know, seeing one, you know, at the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden is just a mere coincidence. I mean, I never expected it. I was just expecting to, like, see the zoo and all of that. And I got to know that there was a museum inside the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden. I'm like, oh, wow, I should check it out. And so I just made, you know, a very short video, not too long. Yeah, just showing some of the things which I'm going to be sharing with you. I'm going to be, you know, showing you the video. And so, if you like what you see, I'd enjoy you to also go visit him, you know, see the museum for yourself. And perhaps you can also use that as an opportunity to tour around the University of Ibadan Zoological Garden. If you need a sneak peek into what the UIZ is all about, yeah, I'll leave the card up, like I said earlier. And then, of course, you'd have already seen the sneak peek of what the museum is, you know, looks like, what it is about, and, you know, perhaps it will motivate you to go visit him. All right, let's see the video.
Thank you.
it's you know, there are so many things to be seen, you know, at the museum. Yeah, I think in maybe 2018 or thereabout, the University of Baden lost a particular lion known as Arnold. And yeah, it has been embalmed at the museum. Yeah, you saw it too. That was Arnold. And you know, some of the gorillas that died and all of that. So yeah, that's what the museum looks like in the University of Baden Zoological Garden. And you know, you just don't see much about it. I mean, before I visited, I don't think I've heard about the museum and all of that. So yeah, I just thought I should bring it to your notice that there is a museum inside the UI Zoo, and it's something worth visiting. It's something worth checking out. So thank you for joining in on my vlog today. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up for me, and do not forget to leave your comment. I'd like to know what you think, and then also some of the things you'd, you know, like to be seen on this channel. You know, just give me a heads up on what type of content you'd like for me to be bringing up here. And do not forget to subscribe, don't forget to share with other friends and family. I love you.